Hey everybody, Chris here from 45 Drives with a video where we try and give you 45 drives in 45 seconds. And today we're going to talk about backing your Storinator up to the cloud. So having a duplication of your data backed up to a cloud service provider, you'll be able to work and collaborate from anywhere in the world. And we have lots of documentation and videos readily available to tell you how to do this. And because of our 45 Drives engineering team, the Storinator comes cloud ready with several cloud backup providers validated using both our clone and Duplicity. And for instance, we do have a video that shows you how to set up your Storinator with software called Nextcloud, which functions very similar to Dropbox, is open sourced, and comes with many features such as a mobile application which truly utilizes the process of having storage on the go. And we also have detailed documents available showing how to set up cloud access if you're using FreeNAS or any of the Linux OS's, CentOS 7, Debian, or Ubuntu. And the examples that we show use Backblaze's B2, but really this process is going to work with any compatible cloud service provider. Just follow along step by step whether you're going to set it up using our clone or Duplicity. And if you're still confused, just chat with our support team and they'll be sure to set you up with cloud access with your Storinator in no time. And if you're wondering which is better, our clone or Duplicity, remember that our clone is best for large and small scale syncing, backing up single files, whereas Duplicity supports backing up all of your files at once. So to find out more about how to back up your Storinator to the cloud, be sure to check out all the links in the description below, which can all be found on our 45 Drives Knowledge Base page. And there's also a great video link too outlining the process of setting up Nextcloud on your Storinator. So thanks for watching, and be sure to tune in every Tuesday where we give you another tech tip.